There's so much more that was not available when we were students. So I think it's a nice recognition of all that's been done and all the progress that's been made over the last few decades. I would consider myself, a longtime Concordian. I've been working here for about just over 20 years, and I actually started here as a student. I mean, I knew the story of Sir George were just a big part of my dad's history and his past. It was like an interesting chapter of his sort of educational journey as well. And I think it really resurfaced after everything that happened regarding George Floyd, Black Lives Matter movement, the topic, like it just resurfaced everything sort of like historical racism. And then on top of that, when Concordia started the Anti-Black Racism Task Force, I said, you know, this is a great opportunity to dive a little bit deeper into things with my dad. So it was interesting for me to hear those emotions still raw in him. My dad got a lot off his chest in terms of how he felt, even some of the anger that he felt, the outrage. So I think it was good to revisit it. It kind of like, I think, closed the chapter for him. I'm proud of, you know, the journey he's taken, which has led me to academia, because he's also a retired professor. Dad, you did great, and here we are. I hope you're proud of how Concordia's changed as well.